Good afternoon. My name is Rajagopalan. While undergoing this course, I was the CFO of Wabco, which is a globally listed company. All of us know it is a listed company in the New York Stock Exchange, belong to the 2.63 billion Wabco group. Prior to that, I was working in TVS Motor as its Vice President Finance and Company Secretary. I was there until 2009. In 2009, I moved to Wabco to occupy this post. And there is, as a process of taking the people for this executive program, the company nominated me in the year 2011. So I belong to 2011 to 13 batch. Great Lakes to be very interesting because there has been a history to this. In fact, the first batch of Great Lakes was done by Mr. P. Kaniyappan, who is the managing director of Wabco. So from that time onwards, the company used to nominate. We find that the curriculum, the professors and the models of the studies and the case studies are all deeply involved into the subjects which are very, very relevant to the modern day world and for the working professionals. Well, the schedules are really somewhat tight. It starts at morning 9 and then it goes up right up to 6 o'clock, followed by a lot of homework that we need to study in the evening to come prepared for the next day. I think in my batch, there are about 31 or 32 of us, we were there. And I was the second oldest in this one. It was a mixture of, I can say, IT versus non-IT, engineering versus non-engineering, marketing versus non-marketing, young versus old, Chennai versus outside Chennai, all sorts of things. And in fact, some of the people from abroad also were part of my batch. It has transformed me to a business person from a basic finance person. So you are able to see a lot of times the overall business perspective rather than only a one function. At some stage, maybe a secluded one department approach or one function approach is okay. But as you grow with the organization, you need to have a broader perspective with more shareholder value and overall stakeholder interest rather than one particular type. The Great Lakes opened up a new type of domain by which I was able to contribute more to the company in having a better appreciation of other functions as well. It is some sort of, I can say, it opens up your own domain in much broader perspectives. Some of the outstanding resources that this institute has got, outstanding professors at its command, he is able to get these things. And then the seriousness and the rigor with which the people are put through, regardless of whatever positions they are and whatever they are capable of, that's a good thing. Probably in my case, because I already had a lot of practical experience and exposure, I was able to appreciate these things in a much better perspective compared to these things. Not to forget, Mandarin, which has been offered to us, is one of the excellent things.